Hello and welcome back to some more GTA 4, and we're back with some craziness. Might do some more Duane stuff, I guess. Let's go for it. As we're quite near his, I guess, objective. Let's go! Go, go, go. Move it, people, move it.
I warn you. Yo, why you don't mind if you die.
I don't mind if you die, motherfucker. Right, let's go. Duane's probably one of my favourite characters, so I always love doing these missions, I think. Yeah, he's definitely one of my favourite characters in this GTA 4 game.
Duane?
I recognise the music.
Sup, man?
Not much. How are you doing?
I'm done. I can't cope no more, man. I mean, prison was easy compared to this shit.
I'm sure it was.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it all. I mean, I used to have everything. I used to run uptown, Bohan, all that shit. Now I ain't shit.
Hey, let's get it back.
Nah. I can't, man. I ain't got the energy no more. I've been stabbed in the back too many fucking times. I mean, there's bitches everywhere.
Well, I'll do it. For you, I mean.
Nah. Fuck that.
Come on, man. Stop being so miserable. What did you lose?
Shit. Club. I'm talking a real gentleman's place. It's called the Triangle Club on Drill Street in Bohan. I'm talking real class, you know what I'm saying? But when I went down, some fucking gangsters came and took it.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you. No problem.